LGBTQIA+ Employee Learning Needs Assessment Using an Ethnographic Approach. My name is Harold Tinoco Giraldo. The inclusion of the lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and more population in workplaces in some countries without legal problems about homosexuality is quite new. The examples of the large multinational companies, especially from the US, such as IBM, Google, Facebook, and others, take up some inclusive internal practices that many other companies accommodate. There are two groups of the inclusive companies. The frontrunners, which historically have made great progress in the diversity of the LGBTQIA+ inclusion programs. And the followers, we are those that are turning to pioneering companies for the adoption of their models. LGBTQIA+ is the acronym for lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, queer, insecure, intersex, and sexual. Lesbian and gay are terms that correspond to a person who experiences sexual attraction to people of the same gender. Bisexual is a term that applies to people who may experience attraction to people of multiple gender. Transgender or trans people have gender identities that in some cases do not match the sex they have assigned at birth. Queer is an umbrella term that it can be referred to both sexual or gender identity. Intersex is a general term used to refer to someone with reproductive or sexual body parts that do not appear to match the typical definition of male or female. And the character plus is not just a mathematical symbol in this context, but a denomination of everything on the gender and the sexuality spectrum that the letters and words can yet describe. Oppression towards the LGBTQIA+ community. Oppression is the mechanism of social control on the face of transgression of gender systems that materialize oppression against individuals. LGBTQIA+ community face several forms of oppression. Invisibility of homosexuality, assigning negative meanings to homosexuality and transgression of gender stereotype, violence and discrimination. In this context, the ethnographic approach was selected as a qualitative technique aims to help understand the environmental cross the analysis of what the communities say, do, or think. Two forms of quality research method were employed for this study. First, the monthly LGBTQIA+ employee research group leads teleconference that take place every month. Secondly, ethnographic interviews with members of the group will be conducted to understand the unique learning needs of the community as well as the firm as a whole. We asked some questions related to definition of the community, needs for employee resource groups, advocate for and educate other employees on topics relevant and important to the LGBTQIA+ community, difficulties, knowledge gaps, and others. And we found four main findings: the found of knowledge, habitus, identity, and place and space. Thank you.